Walking pharmacy, may I assist you?
Yeah, I have an order for some Viagra. Can you pull it?
Sure. Yep. What's your prescription number, or maybe your birthday?
June 19th, 1984.
You said June 19, 1984.
Yeah.
What's your last name?
Weasel.
I'm sorry?
Weasel.
Spell that for me.
WIOSEL.
And you have prescription this one pill at Walgreens before?
Yeah.
What's your phone number?
253.
69?
Yeah.
Okay, let me take a look. One second. No, I don't pull up anyone with that phone number. When was the last time you filled that prescription?
Last year?
So over a year?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's over a year. The prescription is no longer active.
How do I make it active? 'Cause I need
I'm
so
sorry, but you have to see the doctor for new prescription.
I've been walking in there and getting it, and they've been letting me get it.
I'm sorry.
I've been going to Walgreens, and they've been giving it to me.
Yeah, if you have refill left, then it's okay, but it's over the year, then it's no longer good.
Oh, okay. So I can't get no more? 'Cause like
No.
I have a problems downstairs, so I actually do need them, but like.
Yeah, I don't see it in the system. So if you did you have the old bottle that you can read me the prescription number?
No, I threw it away. My son has it actually, like, cause to put his like toys in it.
Yeah.
Has Hot Wheels.
So, thank you.
You're welcome.
It's in my mind. I look for peace, but see, I don't attain. What I need for keeps this silly game we play. Now look at this. Madness, the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast.